Hello, hello everyone, and welcome back to League of Legends. We're here, we're gonna play some Tristana, it looks like. And we're gonna see how it goes. How are you all doing though? Staying out of trouble, I hope. Make sure you're drinking your daily amount of water. You know, take care of yourselves. Hope so. We got some very interesting comp here. We're gonna see how this goes. Alright, Lissandra works too. Azir, Lucian. Probably the Azir. Azir has much more of a defensive presence, deals still good damage. Uh-oh, Aurea Willard. ANG, Donkey Chunks. Leoi, Captain Tex Brown. Chasm. Diglett Jr., Fat Baker, and Williams 12, Who Brings Ignite? We should change your name to Who Brings Exhaust, because Exhaust is truly the bane of existence now. That was a fast load. We're not going to do a Heartsteel build. I'm not going to ruin it for this team. I didn't even look at their champions. I only looked at their names. It's a beautiful skill that Abel do that. My other skills also include being able to have something directly in my face and never being able to see it. We're just gonna get the Shnikes right now. Okay, I see you, Lux. I'll take the double, happily. Okay, Orin. Ooh, Heartsteel. Beautiful, beautiful. I love it. I guess we just put points in my leap. I can't be mad about it. This is a perfectly balanced champion. I'm waiting. Y'all can hold off for me to get this. Karthus, I swear to God, I am going to shove this cannon so far up, yo. Since he's a corpse, wouldn't that already be sealed? It's painful. Okay. Okay. I wonder when he's allowed to start upgrading items. Is it 12 or 16? Okay. We're going to collector. Belveth's fucking brutal. For fuck's sake. What? Okay. If you say so. Okay. This might be one of those games that we break 100 kills again. I've been getting a few of those. I defended as best as I could. This hack room's fucking moving. We just top off. $8K? Damn. They were all great. I can't say they weren't. I need to go look at the stats of this one. It was a beautiful, beautiful game. Oh, beautiful. I'm going to give it to the Ornn, even though Azir was amazing. Alright, Azir still dealt more damage to me. Oh. Beautiful. Well, thank you everyone for joining us here on League of Legends, and we'll be back with more content. See y'all in the next one.